have you been living here?
About 10 years.
And where do you live currently?
Right now I live in city center. Yeah.
City center?
Yeah, city center.
How do you feel about living at that place?
Yeah, I just moved a new house. Yeah. It's better than before because it's just a boat. This belongs to me. Well, and before this property, yeah, I stayed in a property which used for office, and that's actually short. But it's independent. Yeah. It's separated between the shop. And, but it's used to office, not for living. So it's not really suitable for living because the window is a single. In winter it's very cold. And we have to keep the heater working all the day. With a lot of electricity, a lot of money, right? But it's good location. We work, just work for 5 minutes to my work, and my family, another, they work in city there as well. So it's near for all my family members, and. It's cheaper than another property in city center. Yeah, that's why I have stayed there. It's a longer stay. It's a longer stay.
Yeah. Longest time.
Yeah, longest
stay.
Time. Yeah. And I planned to buy one property. Years ago, so I'm not really mad about the party going or not. Just me. And finally, we have our own party. I'm still in city center. Yeah.
Do you feel safe living in like above your workplace at a time?
Yeah. It's okay. I never have some dangerous things or some things at risk. But I heard something and bad things from the news. From my friends somewhere else. That never happened on me. It's okay, quite okay, quite safe. Also in Oxford, all the students, and a lot of tourists. It's better than another city, I think.
So you're happy living here?
Yeah, I like Oxford. I like Oxford, and my family, they like Oxford as well. And it's a very beautiful city, and it's young. It's an old city, but it looks young. Like you feel it's young, because a lot of students. When I just been here, at the beginning I heard about the calling of this. It's not really quiet than another street, another road, like some town, but the another places. But here it's quite how should I say it? A lot of business, small business in this. This road. Yeah.
Is there anything that you would like to change to improve your way of living? Is there any safety purpose or any transportation purpose that you would like to improve?
Yeah, of course. If we can, of course, why not? But depend on how rich you are, right?
Public transportation and all that, you think it's all right?
It's public. What?
The public buses and...
Ah, yeah, about it.
Of course. Is there anything that you want to improve it for?
Of course, in city center, the transit, the bus, everything is it's easy because in city center, right? A lot of bus is a lot of bus and they go to the city center and go anywhere from city center. It's the easiest where or train for the transit.
That's one of the reasons why you choose to stay there.
It's a work of reason because it's a work to easy to work.
Mm-hmm.
And another because when we want to buy the property and we trust the engine introduced this property to us. Yeah, and, actually we want to look in the property. We don't want where is it, but not really far, okay. And the engine.
The agent.
Yeah, the agent introduced the property to us. So it's good location. Oh, not really bad. So that's okay, we bought it. But it's flat. It's flat. It's a no garden. And then no parking space. Now we have to apply the parking permit. But it's better than none, right?
Yeah, that's right.
And the location is very good. But I know someone in this, they don't like, they enjoy living in the countryside. Because my family is someone, they don't drive. Also, if so far from city center, from the workplace, they'll have to take bus. Take a lot of time. Anyway, we're happy to stay there. We're happy to stay in this property. Yeah.
Thank you so much for doing the interview with us.
You're welcome. But I know I'm not pretty, so very awful.
No, it's alright. Thank you.
Thank you.